Hey, God, you don't know me. I'm
going to go on.
Ask of an alien, how long did it take him to come to the planet Earth? In English, what did he just tell you?
100,000 years.
100,000 years brings me to the next question. If it took him that long, ask him, what mode of transport did he come in? Spaceship. Or something else. Okay, we're off going around a corner! Going around another corner! Run an open street, run! Madam, what seems to be the problem?
His socks. Oh my God, my goodness.
What's wrong? What's wrong, Eamon?
You?
Where's it coming from? What's wrong with you?
Trivium.
Sean, what seems to be the problem?
You.
Sir, what's Ginger, what's wrong?
She smells like a pig.
Smells like what?
A pig.
What do you think?
Pure cow shite.
Funnier. Here comes a sad fellow. Sadder and sadder. I mean, cry like a bitch. Three, two, one. One more time. Three, two. your horse a pet. That's what Randy here to be said. Second, no. Second last.
We're too far in front, he's in the city. Yeah.
And sir, you came last.
Pinch-head.
Here, madam, just out of curiosity, madam, do you normally come first?
Oh, yes.
For a penny. There's the £1,000. Put that somewhere safe. Quick, put it somewhere safe. Put it somewhere safe. Everyone else! Put it somewhere safe. Turn to ice cubes! All clear, except for you, sir. Because, sir, whenever I... You're all clear now. But whenever I say the word fireplace, you will believe your balls are on fire, don't you? I'm going to say abracadabra, you're okay. Now, maybe I shouldn't do that, though, because he seems a lovely guy. Should I do that?
Yeah.
Fireplace. Abracadabra, abracadabra, all clear, all clear, all clear.